Back to the bus! Professor Busby didn't just dig up old bones. He was studying the ancient Vikings when he suddenly vanished. And some say he was kidnapped by a vicious modern-day Viking. There might be a clue in here that'll tell us what happened to the professor. Let's split up and find it.
We're getting nowhere.
Let's ask in town. Maybe someone there knows about the professor.
What are you kids doing here? You're trespassing on private property. Look somewhere else.
Yeah, sure. We're leaving anyway. Well, guys, we've searched everywhere, but no Professor Busby.
Then why didn't we go hunt down that real-life Viking you talked about?
That's just a crazy rumor, Scrappy. There haven't been any real Vikings for centuries.
Then, like, who's he?
All I want food. This is not good food!
Barbaric
move. Hey, no! Put me down!
Daphne, look!
Curly, where did all those Vikings come from?
Me got prisoners! Put in dungeon!
They took Daphne and Scrappy inside, Scoob!
Two more prisoners!
Hey, Scoob! I've got an idea!
Uh-oh! Gee, Daphne, do you think those Viking guys kidnapped Professor Busby, too?
I don't know, Scrappy, but we've got to get out of here if we're ever going to find out.
You kids should have stayed away.
Aha! New recruits! Come, must pass tug of war guard test.
I hate death, really!
Ooh.
Come!
Uh-oh! Now I... Got it!
Good!
Hey! What's all this stuff?
Diesel fuel.
What's this for?
For test tug of war. You pull this end, they pull that end.
Gee, what's an office doing down here?
And what are Vikings doing with a map of the Atlantic Ocean?
Somebody's coming.
It's Professor Busby.
Who are you?
We've come to help you.
Good. Then let's find a way out of here while we still can. You two check down there for an exit. I look this way.
Be careful, Professor.
Oh.
We win! No! You fair test. We mad no!
Run for it, Scoob!
Well, we found the exit, but now we've lost Professor Busby.
Hey, look!
An underground waterway with a Viking boat.
Oh, no! We've got company! Oh, no! Like, maybe this thing's still tied up?
We catch now, but good!
Go get him, Uncle Scooby!
Please let me down. I'm afraid of heights.
Well, let's lower Olaf down and see who he really is.
So, like, if he's coming down, why are we going up?
We're on top of a submarine.
This Viking boat is part of it. It's a disguise.
The lab assistant. Then who's Olaf? It's Professor Busby.
It is?
But he's better known as Busby the Pirate.
So, with this disguised submarine, Busby and his pirate gang plan to plunder the high seas like the ancient Vikings.
But, like, who are you?
I'm Niels Jansen with the Navy Department. They sent me to recover the stolen submarine.
Scoob!
Wrong, Raggy.
A whalebone! Oh, no!
Scooby-Dooby-Doo!